we're doing chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and skip 1, next 1, single crocheting 5 please, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 1 chain, and flip over, keep doing single crocheting 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 1 chain. Okay, flip over, single crocheting 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we wanna doing it's a unicorn's tongue. I wanna making a little longer, maybe this much higher. So I will doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 row more. So after 1 chain, 8 more row. Then I will be back. I'm back. I did it 8 row. This tongue looks pretty long. But I think you know, unicorn or horse have a long tongue, right? So I think that's fine. But making little like a little round, then let's end. So we will doing here decrease. Yarn over, pull through. Next, yarn over, pull through. So 3 out, 1 single crocheting. Then 3 out, then 1 chain. And if you flip over, this is after increase. Looks like a little round tongue. So I will just doing a little slip stitch here. So finish after slip stitch to end round the tongue. It was too short. I will just cut off here and this tail too. Let's put it here. Then this little, when you're connecting it, this is not pretty one, you can put inside. Then we can doing a single crocheting here inside. So make sure single crocheting right here. So I will doing here, pull through to the next. Just make sure everything is looks good. Okay, then same spot I will doing single crocheting. So making connecting here, So you can doing front stitch, back stitch. Let me check. Yeah. This time we don't have to do front and back. I will just doing through it whole thing. So just those four stitch, front back. So actually like a stitching here whole thing. And let me check. Tongue is inside, at the middle. Okay. And next stitch go with tongue. Where's the first stitch? Right here. Looks looks like that. Oops. Okay, last tongue. It looks good. I will grabbing it one more stitch, then finish it. Alright. Keep going to end. Oh my. Okay, then that's looks like last one. So this is top and bottom. We will put hands there, and unicorn have a tongue. you can moving or you can sewing at the bottom a little bit. Yes, this part is ready. So we will sewing, we will crocheting all around this outline. So this inside part is done. So we will go single crocheting the next stitch. So keep going like that. And I will show you how I going this side. I will be back here. I will pause my video. Right, I'm back. So here, keep going the next stitch. The next one is this connecting one. So taking keep taking next stitch. That's it. Yep, like that. And I will be back to this end too, so I will show you. Right, I'm back. Here same too, just to keep doing single crochet, next stitch, just don't skip anything. Then next one, this one. That's good. So if I try put my finger there, we need keep crocheting, but looks like we need to decrease here, right? So not now, maybe I will do 1 2 2 row single crocheting, then I will starting decrease, so making little skinnier or the tight. Actually, we don't want it too tight, huh? Okay, I will do just a couple increase here. I'm so confusing. All right, so two more row, just single crocheting. Then I will be back for decrease. Split here. After two row, I will be back. Alright, I'm back. I did it one and two row double crocheting, so it covered like that. That's great. Then we will put his eyeballs. So thinking blue eyes. So you doing magic ring with the light blue and yarn over, pull through one chain and eight double crocheting, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and pull. You can doing a slip stitch here, just pull through. Okay, then pull through back and finish here. Then using eyeball, let's get ready here. All right, I put it in. Okay, then I will try put hands, then figure it out. So I put eyeballs at the line 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and I put it there. And making between eyeball have a 1, 1, 2, 3, and maybe half gap, so maybe 4 stitch. Okay, so his eyeball is ready. When you put your hands inside, little bit pinch this eyeball, this sharp thing. I hope I can cut it a little bit, making smooth, or am I making more sharp? Alright, oh, better. Alright, the other one too. Okay, just careful, don't cut your finger or don't cut your yarn. Let me check. Yes, it's better. Stitch this eyeball. So okay, we can swing stitch here. Just go around eyeballs. Okay. Then I will go through